correct, and that is one of the alphas. Stop, but through all the smoke, I can't see who it is.
It's Mauro Baldi, of course. De Cesaris out of the race already. So in the closing stages, Baldi goes out of the race. He was in sixth position, and that means to say that Mark Schurer will once again be in the points as into the last almost major bend, the Ravazza, for the